Hey everyone, welcome back. Lazerblade and Saber here, and we didn't go very far, and we found this this nice little town. We haven't done any exploring yet; just got here, but it is definitely a town. We are at the corner of it, so Saber, you ready to kill some shit?
Let's do this.
All right, systematic genocide of the zombies.
Yeah. Let's try and map this sucker out, see what we've got here.
Indeed. I don't want those.
Right. Quite a headshot, but what can you do?
That'll do it.
Right, we've got a couple of chickies coming this way. One from the left, so three altogether.
Yep. I'm on it.
These two are coming for me, so. Got one down. She might get back up, though. And I think there's one coming from my right as well.
You got her?
Oh, that's a deer that was moving over there. Okay.
Yeah, there's a deer over there.
All right, so
he might be stuck in the rock. I'm gonna see if he's stuck in the rock, and if he is, I'm gonna take him out. Yeah, he's stuck in the rock. Oh, right up Main Street.
Oh, that's not the one I was talking about, but okay. One was the other direction. Nurse. Oh, I'll get. You already have meat on you, though, don't you?
Yes, I have everything on me, so.
Alright, what do I have on me? Yeah, I don't have meat, fat, or bones, or anything, so yeah.
You probably don't even have hide on you, do you?
I think I put it all. Yeah, I've got some leather hazmat gloves. Nice, that's what I got off the one chickie.
I actually have enough of everything that we need in order to actually make another forge. Almost. I only have 12 hide. I think we have a shit ton of hide back at the other place, though, so.
I gave you all kinds of, I put all kinds of cloth armor in the bookcase. You didn't get it, did you? Because you're still wearing your plant fiber pants.
No, I completely forgot. Sorry.
Came unequipped.
I did.
You don't have to apologize to me. You're going to have to apologize to yourself when you die because you didn't put your armor on.
It's true. I got it before I did.
I know,
swampland here too.
There's an engine.
Nice.
I know. I need the mini bike book.
Yes.
Mini bike. I want to go zoom, zoom, zoom.
I'm gonna keep going down this road.
Yep.
I'm going to scrap that. I'm going to scrap that.
Right now it just looks like houses.
And I can actually make more iron arrows, so.
Where did you go?
I'm going down this way.
Why are you over this way?
Because this is where the road goes.
But I thought we were.
We're doing the whole town. We're mapping out the whole town, though, aren't we? Like going around the outside edge.
I didn't realize there was still stuff over here. I didn't see.
There's no buildings over here. There's just cars.
Yeah, there's like a car out in the middle over here, and since it's way out here, it's got to have something good, right? Godstone.
Yeah.
Let's find out. Dun dun! One iron arrowhead. Woohoo!
Awesome.
That was totally worth going all the way over there.
That's a great treasure.
I know, right?
It's terrible. So this must be swampland, and in the swampland, they don't actually spawn buildings or something? I don't know. There's a... What is that? That's not a Jim's car. Must be just a junkyard. Or is that the... Is that the bunker?
Oh, I don't know.
What the hell,
there's
what
usually
the
good
are
stuff
these?
In these rubbish thingies. Have you ever checked these before?
Yes.
Sports bag! Oh, pistol receiver! Orange. Reinforced club. We will take that. Thank you. Blue shirt. It's brown. Wrap it. Glass jars. Okay, what else have we got over here? Garbage. Ah, just glass. I think that's it.
Yep. Yeah, it looks like there's a bunch of, I don't know what to call them, gated dumpsters or whatever the hell they are. Like, trash things. There's a bunch of them. There's like three of them right over here, plus those two back there.
Man, they usually have bags on them. And like, I just found some good stuff. Yeah, never know.
Yeah. They could have, safes in them, too. Oh, MacDiver's book.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it is. I see, Jim's cars up there.
Oh, you already got it. Okay. Snuck up behind me. Got it somehow.
There's another car out there in the weeds, too.
I'm like full up of stuff. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Is it a burnt out one? Because that was the last one I saw.
I read the MacDiver's book, so we can make scrappy armor now, which cool. would be nice.
Scrappy dappy doo.
So how big is this? Yeah, we're not even near the end yet. I think we've got another block after this one. Maybe not. Maybe this is the last block.
From the looks
block.
Of the grass, I think this is it.
Yeah.
Grass car radiator.
Yeah, so it's not a big town. But there's at least a Jim's Cars in it, and we haven't even seen the rest of the structures.
We didn't check out the other two dumpsters. Blueberry seeds. Maybe.
Oh, there's a diner over there, too.
I have to tell some. I love diners. I am hungry.
And here's a bunker. And it looks like we got a couple of businesses up here.
Oh, corn. I like corn.
Wait, is that another?
What can I get rid of? What can I get rid of? That. Probably end up tossing this. He even still alive?
No, he dead.
All right, Chicky. I think you were a little excessive with the makeup, lady. I mean, come on. Got nothing. Well, that's probably a good thing because I got no room.
Yeah, I'm just about out of room, too. What is this? Passing gas? Working stiff!
Oh, yes! Please let there be calipers.
Police station, please. Shamway.
Oh, my God.
What a good find.
Yeah. Where do we want to go first? My goodness.
I think I want to go in the working stiff. So.
There's a crawler I gotta take care of first. Alright, I have put 4 arrows into this dude. 5.
He's dead.
Brass candlesticks and a shamwich.
You can open that door for me.
Where are you at? We've got a crawler coming from the passing gas too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'll take care of him. You take care of that guy.
That's right. I think it's a Darla.
Oh, he's going the other way. We need to find a dump spot as well, so we can get more stuff.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, she was right up in my face. Scrap that.
I will take that. Thank you very much. Oh, crap. I don't think I grabbed them. Shoot. I wasn't paying attention. I hit the wrong button. Oh, no. Can we dump stuff in the shopping cart?
Yes.
In the trash.
Go ahead and dump stuff in the shopping cart. I need to scrap a few things.
Don't need that. Don't need that. I'll put all the gun parts in here for now. I don't
need
any of this stuff because I need as much room as possible.
Right.
I can hold on to that in case I need to do repairs. In there. Alright, I totally filled it up, so I don't know if there's any. I don't think there's anything else I can do. What's my drinkage situation?
Let's see, I can put my brass in there.
I have something to drink.
I can put a few things in there that I have excess of. I guess that's it.
And I'm filling up on my food and drink. Because my health level went down. All the damage that's been going on. Got the dude.
So, you don't have an axe yet, do you? Fire axe?
And I don't have any forged iron. No.
Alright, here. Forged iron in this box over here.
Like halfway across the store in this box?
Yeah. That way you can make yourself the axe that you need.
Fire axe craft.
Before I do any more looting, I'm gonna up my quality gem.
Well. Could be a good idea. I don't think I've used any of my skill points yet. Ooh, but I kind of want to put stuff in some treasure hunter, too.
Yeah, but until you actually can put 2 points in the treasure hunter, it's not even worth it reading a treasure map.
Right, yeah.
Because when you read the treasure map, when you find the treasure, the area around the treasure where it says there's treasure is the largest with no points, but even with only 1 point in, it doesn't reduce it by much.
Maybe I should put some in toolsmithing. I've got 60 points left. Or archery, maybe. Or rifles. Gosh, there's so many, so many. Here, I'll just do this since we're in the middle of scavenging, so let's see. Yeah, that worked out fabulously. Alright, did I get everything? No. Yeah, that didn't work out so well.
Let's see, scrap that.
Boxes up top. You ready to go in the bathroom?
I hear a bear, I think. Maybe?
Really? Yeah.
I think it's fighting a zombie, though.
I just found a pistol, 3 9mm rounds.
Hey.
You already have a pistol?
Yeah. So that one's yours. I think I read the pistol book, too. If I remember correctly. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Yeah, I've got a 125
okay,
orange
thought it
pistol.
Was 9 mils. Yeah, there's 9 mils. I've got 15 in and 3 in my supplies, so I've got 18 bullets. Everything. Oh. Trash can.
Just found the sledgehammer book, but we never even use it, so not like it really matters.
Found an orange wrench. Nothing.
Orange wrench? That's good.
Orange wrench. I did. I want that chopping basket for when I get my mini bike. Did you finish everything in the back room?
Yes.
Including the safe?
No. I did not do the safe.
All right. I will start working on that. Oh, give us something good. Hunting rifle parts.
I got 50 rebar frames, too.
Oh, wow. Where'd you get those from?
From the boxes.
Wow.
Good stuff.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind having a few. So if we run into a bear, I can make me a tower of rebar frames.
If you want all of them, you can have them.
Sure.
All right, they're in this box over here.
Which box? That box. Okay. Have you read a pistol book yet? I can't recall.
I think so. Let me see. No, I have not.
Crapiola, so neither of us can repair our pistols. Mine's a 73 Brown. Shotgun slug schematic, hunting rifle barrel. You want to read the schematic for the shotgun? I left it in there if you want it, or not.
I can read it, yeah. I just, let me see. Do I have any skill points?
Don't forget it's in here.
Yeah. I'll read it.
I kind of like the hunting rifle and the sniper rifle. Those are my weapons of choice, other than the bow and arrow.
I'm gonna check something here.
Is there anything else I can get rid of? Hunting rifle barrel. Alright, let me see. I'm going to put this on here now. You'll need hunting rifle parts.
Let me take that. Shit. Put that in there.
Get rid of that.
Oh, I found a tool and die set, too.
Oh, nice! Still don't have calipers, so...
Got right.
Beaver. I need hunting rifle parts. Guess I'll just hold on to it. Just like that. Yeah.
Yeah, I have a gift for you.
I'm going to put some stuff in this trash as well. I'll just hold on to that case.
I have a gift for you.
Okay.
Look in the shopping cart.
Shopping cart. Scrap boots?
Yep.
All right, so I can scrap those ones. Right.
Let's see. I can also make scrap gloves. I'm going to make two of those.
Oakley dokley. Is there anything else I can put in this trash? I don't need cloth fragments. I got rebar.
There, scrap gloves for you. How do they look?
Scrap those. Hang on, and I will tell you. Wow.
Are they pretty ridiculous?
Oh boy. I'm still wearing plant fiber shirt and pants. Do you ever notice that the cloth chest armor looks like one of those oval braided rugs that you put underneath your dining room table? Just yep. Wrapped around you with some duct tape.
Yep, it's terrible. It's terrible.
We need to keep an eye on the time. 1900. We want to get into...
Passing gas or Shamway? Or the police station.
Police station. I vote police station. I hear something.
Yeah, we got one back here. Bogey.
I just shot him right in the crotch. Oh. Wasted an arrow.
Alright, let's get in the police station.
Oh.
Going through a window or something?
No, it's going around the front. I got a nurse and...
Oh, we got a radio station here, too.
Down.
Yeah. No.
Empty can. Come on, I put all those points. Search the dumpster. Gunpowder. Gunpowder's carrying better stuff than the zombies. That's pretty sad. Blast paint.
Yeah.
Really?
Maybe that's where he slept.
That's not what I wanted. Game is glitching really bad, man. Where are you going in at?
Through the window. In the front.
Ah, okay.
And then you're going to want to check the... check for sniper parts, right?
Oh yeah, you're going straight up the stairs?
Well, I'm going to open this up for you. You can check the ammo crate.
Hunting rifle, sniper rifle.
Anything?
I'm still waiting for it to open. And 7.762 rounds. That's all that was in there. Wow.
Lame.
Yeah, all those points I put into stuff, and there was nada.
Oh, well.
I feel like I've been gypped, man. Nothing in the suitcase. Wow. Right, I'll work on the next room. See? 3,000. That's 250. Yep.
Why are you breaking through there?
Oh, why?
I'm already inside of there.
Oh. You went the back way.
I sure did.
You like going in the rear. That's the worst sound.
Well, it's safer that way.
Indeed. No surprises that way.
Right. Well, there can be a surprise.
Well, nothing in 9 months I'm talking about. But yeah, there are the other kind of surprises.
The kind nobody wants.
The kind that you need to eat more fiber.
Hunting rifle parts in there for you. That's about it.
Hunting rifle. You search these lockers.
Yes.
I picked up those stupid boots and I didn't mean to.
There's some ammo in this guy's... in this dead guy over here. It's all ammo. Receivers. It's like a buttload of ammo.
A buttload.
A buttload of ammo.
Where are you? You're over there.
That guy over there in the corner by the couch.
Guy in the corner by the couch.
It's full of ammo.
Guy in the corner with ammo. I see a safe. Oh, I see a box. Nada. Trash. Brass doorknob. It's disappointing.
Shit, I can't pick up the gunpowder.
I can, because I've already got some on.
Alright.
I am, like, full up, too, unless I get rid of some crap. Alright. There was a safe, I thought. Or... no. It must have been the file cabinet I saw. So we've done all the rooms upstairs?
I think so, yeah.
Alright, which one are you working on? I guess I'll work on this one.
Yeah.
I can see what's in here. There's a desk. Maybe a bookcase? Yes, there is a bookcase. Do you need a puffer coat?
No. No, I don't.
Crap. Okay. Come on, bookcase. Leather chest armor schematic. Mm. I will read that.
Good, because I just read it.
Oh. See what's in here. Short pipe. Got enough short pipes, so we will just scrap that. Else in this room.
I'm checking the toilets. For poop pistols.
Poop pistol! I think this goes into the kitchen, if I recall. Not quite sure. Yep.
Cooking pot.
I'm full.
I found
so
the cooking
full.
Pot.
I don't have any hunting rifle parts. I wonder if we should get rid of some of the stuff that's brown. Oh, I can get more springs.
I'm going to get rid of the 44 Magnum grip that I have. It's orange, but it's barely orange. And nobody uses the Magnum anyway.
Yeah, and this hunting rifle receiver is brown, and I have one for mine, so I'm just going to get rid of it.
Let's see if I can find
also
something.
Also brown, because I need parts, not receivers. Right, so...
I'm going to make you some scrap leg armor.
All right.
So, if you come over here...
Hang on.
Let's wear those. Hold on. It'll be in the sink.
2200. We are far from home. Armor. Where?
Scrap leg armor at the bottom there.
Yep, I got him.
I'll take the rest of it. I just had to make room.
Alright.
Alright.
Do we want to block this off and just spend some time in the police station for now?
Yeah, we can. We're going to have to... I don't think I have enough... I don't have enough hides to make a forge, but... And we don't have very much forged iron with us.
Yeah, well... Can't bring it all!
Nope.
We got a shopping cart and trash that's filled up, and I am pretty much maxed right now. I could get rid of, like, blueberry seeds or what have you, but I was hoping...
Not to have to?
Yeah, because I'd like to start a garden at some point. Empty. Empty. We don't want to... Do we want to break through the prison yet?
No.
It is night, and we've gotten really nothing else better to do.
Well, then go ahead.
I found weapons in there before.
Shit, I can't carry anything else. Damn it. Alright, I've got enough wood. I can make a chest.
Got enough wood.
I'm gonna make us a storage chest real quick.
The concrete's 3,000, bars are 2,500, so...
And I'm gonna put the storage chest upstairs in the hall?
Okay.
I guess? Right between the rooms.
Well, I should probably come up and... get rid of. That way, if I do find stuff...
Well, let me throw some shit in there real quick.
Don't throw shit in there. Throw good stuff in there.
Shit in there.
You picking up turds out of the toilet.
Yep, it's full of poop now.
Oh, jeez, Louise. And here I am without any gloves. We could have put it in one of these rooms.
Yeah, I didn't really care. Alright. There.
Is it... It's unlocked.
Of course it's unlocked. That's the first thing I do.
Yeah, I forget to do that all the time.
I know.
First. Drink that. Glass jar's in there.
And that's pretty much the end of this episode, so...
Put all this in there for right now.
Let me break through here real quick.
Alright.
Ooh, I just found a wall safe. Alright, we'll go ahead and close it out here. So, we can pick up, I guess, in the morning. So... See you later, guys.
Bye.